Right now at 5, a man charged with a brutal attack over the weekend remains behind bars. 36-year-old Dexter McQueen faced a judge this morning and is charged with attempted second-degree murder and aggravated battery. The judge set bond at $100,000. Now, according to the Florida Highway Patrol, the incident happened Saturday night near Southwest 8th Street and 122nd Avenue. This is video taken by Instagram user 305 Newstringer. Witnesses say McQueen stomped on the victim's head and then smashed him with a shopping cart. That victim was rushed to the hospital. He's listed in critical condition.